Yeah, I'm coconut cream. Almost there. Oh yeah.
There's some yams, some tipuro. Tried grilling some mullet. Got to figure that out. Some banana there. Oh, yep, gotta have the light tea. Yeah, it's all coming. Just over there, just waiting for the coconut cream to be done. We're on our way. And back to the coconut cream. Almost there, honey?
Yes, almost there.
Yum.
Yum.
In case you're wondering, that's a mullet. I just chucked it in with the skin on it. Everything's still inside. I didn't decut it or nothing. So it'll hopefully it'll cook inside its own juice, like a little steam thing. I think it'll turn out quite nice. Well, we'll let you know how it turns out later on. Okay, bye. Hi, honey.
Hi, honey. Good to have lunch now.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that worked out well. Look at that. Kind of cooked inside its own skin, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Vera, Vera. Yeah. So there's one fish there, worked out pretty well. So the bone, to pull it all out, one more to go.
One more to go.
That moina day, some ufi, some banana there, some lighty. Yeah. Bye.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
Yep, looks just like the Maroro, right? But you guys, I'm getting homesick. Oh, well. That's all for today. Have a nice day.
Bye.
Bye.